Screen-off animation is a new model for exposed framework that lets you customize the screen-off animation without modifying native codes. The requirements to install this mod is to have a rooted device with exposed framework installed. So simply open exposed installer, go to the download section, find screen-off animation, and download the latest version that's there. After that, you have to install the app, and also don't forget to activate the model using exposed installer. Lastly, you will need to reboot your device for the changes to take effect, and that's it. You will have successfully installed this mod. To use it, simply select the animation style you want, change the speed of it if you like to, and also preview the animation just to make sure you like it. The changes take effect in real time, so you won't have to reboot your device every time you change something. This is surely a great mod to use if you want to customize your phone even further. Oh, and just make sure you turn off your ROM's native screen off animation, or else it will interfere with the new one. Thank you for watching, and I will see you next time.